Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So, here, Noctis from Final Fantasy 15 is here. Wow, okay. Whew. But I just noticed one thing that, you know, on the Japan server, Noctis will be also available starting tomorrow, but they are different. The global Noctis Thrustmaster on the Magic plus 3, Spirit plus 3 can use Alterna, Death and Holy. The Japan version, same as the global one, but with additional attack plus 30%, magic plus 30%. Wow. I really don't know why they made it different, but okay. I'm gonna try to summon him. And Mercedes is new in global. She is good, not bad, a not bad attacker. Later, when the enhancement come, if you can enhance her ability all into plus 2, she is a decent attacker, really good, but to get plus 2 is not that easy. And the Thrustmaster is really good. Viking X is the best X in the game. And 6 stars Chizuru is available. The TM is the best part of her, yes. Well, as the attacker herself, she is not bad. I mean, good, really good, but not the best one. Yes. Oh, maybe in global, she is can be called like a really good attacker. Yes, I think. But well, in Japan, she is not even close to the best one. Okay, but anyway, she is good. Okay, her best attack is AoE attack, so maybe not bad, I guess. Okay. And Charlotte in global only up to 5 stars, but she just got the 6 stars upgrade on the Japan server, and she is really good tank. I've been using her quite a lot in Japan server. I mean the 6 star Charlotte, quite good tanker. Okay, so I want to do the 11 summon, but my Lapis is still 1000, so I actually bought the bundles. Okay, let's claim the bundles. Claim the bundles. Oh yeah, and there are some summon tickets too. 3 summon tickets, only 3? Okay, only 3 summon tickets. So let's do it. 11 summon. Well, I really hope that in just one 11 summon I can get him, but I know that the rate to get rainbow is only 1%. It is not written here in the global version, but in Japan version it is written there. 1% for rainbow, 19% for yellow, 4 stars, and 80% for blue, 3 stars. But anyway, Noctis please. Noctis me Noctis! Oh my god, just one pull. Noctis, Miracle Punch! Come on, rainbow please, rainbow please, rainbow please, rainbow please, rainbow, 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 oh, it's blue. Okay, it's gonna crack into yellow, but hopefully there will be rainbow inside. Noctis! Miracle Punch! Agrias, okay. Give me Cecil, by the way. Okay, Charlotte. Lock, okay. Charlotte again. Charlotte. So many Charlotte. Snow again. Oh. Oh my god, 4 Charlottes. Well, I don't mind to get Snow because his TM is really good. And I think I want to get his TM. Okay. Especially for in my Japan account, I got Prisha from the FF11. She's a really good unit, and she is mainly using Knuckle, so Snow's TM will be good for that unit. Okay, Agrias, she's gonna be good after she got the enhancement. Oh no. Yeah, let's use this. Okay, the half price summon. Go. If it's rainbow, it means that I have 50% chance to get Noctis, and the other 50 is for the other units. The other 5 stars units. That's for Japan though. Okay, Luna. Okay. Her DM is Barrage. Okay, so now the summon ticket. The first. So that was already 11, 12, and in total will be 15. Come on. Cecile. If it's blue, give me Cecile. Oh, Sidon. Nice. Okay. Dual wield. Dual wield. 100% is so far with just one Sidon. If you have 5, it can be a lot faster to get the dual wield. That's really good pull. Lucky pull, I guess, to get Sidon out of nowhere. I mean, no red up for him. The connecting is so long, probably Noctis. The server is denying me to get Noctis. So that's why the connecting is so long. Oh no, it's just blue. Never mind. Cecile. Kuja. Kuja. Well, Flare is an interesting magic. But why Kuja? Oh, come on, Rainbow. 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 Okay, here we go. Oh, just blow. Crack into Rainbow. Come on. Mustadio! Oh no. Well, it's a good TM. I mean, the pistol is good. Attack 107, but. Oh no, no Noctis. Okay. Okay, that's it, guys. 15 pulls! No Noctis! Well, what you can expect? 1% chance for Rainbow. And I didn't get Cecile. Just another Snow. Well, Snow will be the temporary replacement for Cecile. I'm gonna use this Snow until I get my Cecile. Oh no. Why? And yeah, this dungeon is really good, by the way, guys. Really, really good. You can use this to raise your character and to evolve them and also to get 6-star evolution material. Okay, so I think that's all for now. That was the summon trying to get Noctis, and see you again next time on the next video. Bye bye, FFB Glubber. Punch.